Okay guys, so I spent 2.5 hours on the border. Guys, it's Monday. And I'm going to load some goods. And after that I go to Sweden. It's gonna be mostly highway drive. Except here, and then from Drammen I'm gonna go to Dropak. This should be a loading place. And I have from here I have about 10 minutes. Why are you driving here? You drive so slow, man. I think you're gonna go to the company on the right side, about 1 kilometer from here. later, guys. Okay, guys, I'm already loaded. Sorry that I didn't record. I can. And during the turning, I have my rear axle is steering. It's also turning, and it's hydraulic, and pipe explode. So yeah, the pipe explode, and service have to come to me. I lost about 1 hour, 1.5 hour. Now I'm in Oslofjord tunnel. It's about 8 kilometers, 7.5 kilometers long, and half of the distance I go down, and the next half of the distance I go up. This tunnel is going under the fjord. What they are doing? Why are they driving 40? Guys, 70 here, what you are doing? at the border. Oh, I see there is a queue to the border, that bad. Hmm. there you can see the old bridge on Svinesund. It's over there. Okay guys, so I spent 2.5 hours on the border. Great. Great. At least I don't need to be worried about the traffic in Göteborg. At least that. Guys, I'm close to the Valla. There is a big bridge and it's very, very windy, you know. Hiding behind the trees now, it's gonna be way windy. whoa. I'm gonna show you Göteborg and I will not use the main road, I can't. I have to take the detour for dangerous goods transport, and I'm gonna show you this. I'm in depression, I'm below the sea level. I think I can do that. You are driving quite slow. Why not to overtake you? It's gonna take me some time.
meters. Take the exit 85 towards bias.
Okay, guys, so I had to take this detour.
Take the exit 85.
Because there is a tunnel in Göteborg, and it's closed for dangerous goods. No, one time I didn't know about it, and I drive through it with I think two containers of fireworks.
After 300 meters, go left on the roundabout, third exit towards Bias.
Nice that you use the indicator.
Thank you.
was the tunnel, and the mark for the tunnel is E. And through this tunnel only few kind of goods can go, dangerous goods. But for almost all of them it's closed, you're not allowed to go. You could take the left line if you want. think that's everything in Göteborg. If I have something nice to record, I'm gonna show you. Meanwhile, yeah. Hello, hello, we have next day. I'm back in Göteborg. And this time I'm gonna go straight to through this tunnel. But I have to pass yesterday.
Keep left. Keep left. Keep left.
Okay, so here was you can pass the tunnel, miss the tunnel if I take the right before, but I will go this way. Yesterday I was driving on this side of Göteborg.
after 2 kilometers, keep left.
It's really, really windy. It's not so bad as yesterday, but you can hear the wind up.
After 800 meters, keep left.
See this tower over there on the left? During Christmas time, they made a big Christmas tree from it. They just put the lines of the lights, and yeah, it looks really, really nice. If you want to ask why I'm driving on the middle line, I'm not so often here. I'm in Gothenburg and I don't know all these roads that are going out or going in. So when I go straight, it's much easier for me to keep this line.
Keep left.
Have to do that? Not yet. Okay.
meters. Keep right.
Yeah, so this is this tunnel.
Keep left.
as you see, this route is boring. But it's much easier. Place where we start recording yesterday, this castle that I mentioned. Okay, bye guys. yesterday I was standing in this traffic. Yeah, but today it's even bigger. Yeah, today it's much bigger. Oh my God! Oh my God. Yeah, I quite want a cup of coffee more. You know, it's much better to have a Norwegian license plates. Okay, I have to call my fiancé, but I'm already back in the country. From here I have about 2 hours, but I have only 1 hour drive. So 2.5 hours from now. Yeah, I'm gonna be home before 5 o'clock. Bye guys.